Here's two ways to catch a jab cross on the mitts. The first one, I'm gonna let him use both mitts. So I call for the jab cross. I'm gonna bring both mitts to the front. One, two. It looks like this. The other way is I let him throw both punches on the back mitt right here. So I turn side on here, I'm flicking my jab at him here, then I let him connect with the one, two.